It's unacceptable. Unacceptable. So ready. If you get one leg outside, they say now we come back. It's a match the measurement and measurement. And this particular shop, this is what I saw. The shop they closed, the part not there anymore, out of stock, everything like this. It was a fraudulent something.
That way you feel for say. Come here, say when me feel for say. That way you feel for say.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another Kenesha Says, and yes, it is another Amazon haul. Listen, I did stop shopping. So this is not like a huge haul. It's not. We already know that there was Prime Day again on October 10th through 11 on Amazon. And also, well, I didn't really go Prime Day shopping per se. There was this one thing that I really wanted. And if you guys follow me on TikTok, you'll know that I really wanted this pot set. So I went ahead and I got that. And then it's my daughter's birthday that is coming up, actually on Monday, October 16th. So send up happy birthday wishes for her. I may do a video on the preparation of her birthday. Not so sure about that, but we'll see. So anyways, back to what this video is about. It's about opening these boxes and these bags and see what's inside, okay? So if you haven't already liked this video, please go ahead and like it before we even continue. Go ahead and subscribe if it's your first time visiting. Hi, welcome to the channel. Trust me, you would love it over here. So go ahead and subscribe, share this video, drop a comment below, okay? All right, so let's jump into this. So guys, the first thing we're gonna open up is this bag. So let's see what's in here. Okay, guys, it also includes some Christmas stuff as well. So this is actually a new, it's a black placemat, black and white placemat for Christmas decor, because I'm going black and white, it's a black and white theme. I'll put all the links in the description below if you're interested in getting or purchasing any of these items that I mentioned today. Okay, so this is a placemat. This is how it looks. The quality, oh, this feels so nice. It's thick and nice. Let's see. Oh, this is how it's looking. It's a little bit short, but hey, no, it's not short. It's good length. So this is it. It's the pattern. It had a set of four or a set of six, and I wanted eight. So I purchased two packs of the four instead of, you know, the six. Let's jump into the other box. Okay. So I just showed you the first pack. So this is the second one. So as I said before, there's a pack of, I did two packs of four, making it a total of eight. So I have eight of these. And then I went ahead, this is actually the runner that matches it. So it is the, I can't call this name, Lofige Jashi Table Runners. This is 14.5 by 90. It's a black fit to match the table. It's to match the, what is that name? It is to match the placemats, okay? All right, so that's that. And in this box, we also have some curtains. So I'm still keeping the black and gold theme. I'm actually thinking of going ahead and change this to black and silver. So I may send this back because in the dining room, you're gonna have the black and white. So I think I'm gonna do like a black and silver to kind of blend in more with the white than the black and gold. So I did get three sets of these, but again, I'm gonna return these for the silver, I think. Yeah, because I want to go black. I am going to go black, silver, and gold, but I feel like I already have so many gold stuff, so I want to just bring out the silver this time instead of the gold like what I did last time. So this is the Decanova curtain. It's a blackout curtain as well. It's not my first time buying with this company, so I know that the material is very thick and very nice. So again, the link will be in the description below. So that is the first set. And this is just a mix-up vlog with everything. So this, I realized that the other day, actually since week, my kids have teacher day at school, and she was wearing a dress, and I realized that she outgrew her stockings. So I got a set of 5. You have the white, the pink, the black, a pack of 6 actually, the purple, the silver, and the brown. This is the Epios cotton rich thighs. Tights. That box is finished. Let's jump into this other one right here. Okay, so in this you have the actual, the other 2 sets of curtains. As I said before, I'm gonna research returning these. I'm just gonna drop the rest in there. So this is the additional 2. So 1, 2 of the same blackout curtains. I'm gonna be returning these and get the silver ones. Okay, so let's go over here. So No. I've gotten Amazon delivering packages like these. Like, this is like the 4th time now. And I said I was not gonna say anything. But look here. This is unacceptable. And in this is actually clothes. This is actually our Christmas pajamas. Like, what? Unacceptable. Where's the box? Where's the bag? Like, what is this? Unacceptable. This is like the 4th time. 4th time, I'm saying nasty nothing, my bite my tongue and all these things. Stop it right now. It's unacceptable. Anywho, this is our pajama. This one is for Tristan. So it is the black and white theme, as I said before, that I'm going for. A little bit of red. This is Tristan's. You'll see the other ones. But what I like about this, I love pajamas with pockets. I love anything with pockets. They have pockets and it has drawstring. It's very cute. This is the foot. This is how it's looking. So we normally do matching pajama for Christmas. On to the next one. This is packaging. Okay. Jesus. See? Package. Bag inside package. That's how you deliver stuff. This hard on somebody who just come and work, whenever I choose to do work that day, or don't need to fire them. So this one, I think this one is mine because the other one came before. So this one is mine. So for the woman on, it actually comes with like some crisscross thingamajig at the neck here. But this is a medium woman on. She sent on was a size 9, 10 or 10, 11. So this one is mine. And same details with the lace and the pockets. Yeah. It is the Eye Closer Matching Family pajamas. And they have variety of colors, so you guys can always check it out. They have red, green, I think I purchased from them before for my green, the green pajamas that we had last year. Last year. All right, next bag. Okay. So this is actually, so my daughter wants a Little Mermaid theme birthday. We're not really doing a party per se. Initially, I wanted to do like something at her school, right? In her class with her classmates and stuff. But the school doesn't really allow those things. They want only school snacks, no cupcakes or anything can go there. I'm like, that's not a party. So the plan is when she comes from school, since her birthday is actually gonna fall in the weekday for the first time, I'm gonna just do something real quick when she comes from school. So I'm still gonna do the mermaid thing. So I just ordered her cake today. So just to show you, this is so cute, but it looks so small though. It's gonna be her dress when she comes from school. A little tutu. And this tie to the back. A little tutu here. A little bow. And this comes with a little tiara, mermaid tiara. Yeah, so that is what she's gonna wear for her birthday outfit when she comes home. She's gonna wear something else to school. But this is what she's gonna wear for her birthday outfit when she comes home to celebrate. And this is called Aovis Girls Mermaid Dress Up Clothes Pink. So they also had the purple in it as well. Go to another bag. This is one of her gifts. This gift is from her dad. This is the smart robot. So yeah, I will put the link below. It has smart voice control, robot, human machine interaction, touch sensitive, dynamic music, cool action. So I got this one in pink. I don't want to really open our gift right now because it's better put away. Let's see what's in the next box. This is some pumpkin spice. There's some pumpkin spice powder, McCormick, only because it's fall, I need my pumpkin spice and stuff, and I was just too lazy to go to the store, so that's how this happened. Again, as I said before, this haul is all over the place, okay? It's, yeah. This is her sweatshirt to wear to school on Monday with her outfit that she's gonna wear to school. It's a Little Mermaid. Isn't that cute? A little ball. The zipper. Split off the sea. Another sea. So this is it. And this is called the Disney The Little Mermaid hoodie with Tuttle with two ruffles. And then you got, what is this? This is the Little Mermaid birthday party stuff. So in this, you have balloons, you have the cupcake topper, you have the cake topper, you have the bigger balloon, and this, and you have the happy birthday sign on this. And then this now is actually the outfit that she's wearing to school. Ooh, this is cuter than, comes with a bowl. Comes with a little tiara as well. This one is called the Dr. Unicorn Birthday Purple Mermaid 5-6. It comes with a little bow. Comes with a sash. Happy birthday, sash. It comes with a top. The birthday girl top, purple. And then it comes with a tutu. So this is what she's gonna wear to school. Okay. So this is her gift from me. It is a Disney princess on the go baby Ariel. It comes with a baby carrier. It comes with the little pacifier. Yes, that's very cute. But this is it. All right, what's in this box? Are there so much coming in there? No, one night is so expensive. Jesus, please. Let me know some more because I've all this time. Oh my goodness. And there was a whole box. So guys, this is a Tazor, whatever this one name. This is forever. Let me see what the pumpkin spice about drinking this. And because I'm a pumpkin spice lover. It's a pumpkin spice chai, right? And I said I want to try it. But I thought it was just one bag. This one box. It's coming out a whole six pack coming out. So, and 20 coming each. This is 120. I didn't know it was so much. I think I'll be drinking pumpkin chai spice today here. Drink no more. I didn't know it was so much. Oh my goodness. So I send it back? Do I keep it? Like, I don't know. Jesus, I was buying things and I don't realize I'm gonna buy until it comes. Anyway, people, let's go into this other box. Okay, this is the balloon, electric balloon pump. And I'm gonna do the gas one, the helium tank. But I realized that I don't really have much in there. And by the time you use, you have to throw the whole container and stuff. So this is an electric pump that I can continue using, like for everything. So I bought this for the set that I to blow up the balloons and stuff. What is this? This must be the yeah. Because I'm looking at this, I'm like, what the hell is this? Kids party supply. So these are the plates and stuff for the little get together. So it is, we have cups. It's a pack of serving for 64 people. 64 people. Oh, 16 people. It says 64. Sixteen guests. So it comes with cups, come with napkins. It comes with like the little plates, the saucer plates, I guess, or cake plate. And it comes with a dinner plate. That's this. Oh, it's another one for gifts, guys. Nothing wrong with buying. That's another one of her gifts from me. Okay, and on to the finale. Guys, this is the main reason for shopping. This is the main thing why I went on Amazon in the first place. So backstory on this, I've been watching this pack set for a very long time, okay? And then, it's expensive, some banana bites. I'm gonna watch the price. And then I see everybody crazy, going crazy over TikTok shop. So I went over there and I saw something similar. And it looked like they were the same. They did look like they were the same. And Amazon had it for like $190 something. And TikTok had it for like $120 something. And I said, okay, I'm gonna buy it. They had a flash sale and it went on to $20 something. And then when you shop on TikTok for the first time, it gives you like a 10% discount. So I get it for like $13. Now, I'm here waiting for the pot. It says it's gonna deliver whenever time frame. Here waiting on the pot. It says coming on that day, on this day, today. So I'm looking for it. I'm home. I'm waiting for the pot. Set. Guys, tell me now. I am here, right? Ordered this pot set from TikTok. Like, I've been watching this pot set on Amazon like for all long, and it's way expensive. So when I see on TikTok, they had like a flash sale going on, and I'm getting it for like $20 something. From $100 something to $20 something. I'm like, okay, please and thank you. Want this pot set for all long. Go ahead, order the pot set. It says supposed to be delivered by October 4 to whatever time frame. All right, fine. So I'm in the home waiting for this pot set because it said it's being delivered, it's on its way, da 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 da. They don't wait for them pot set. Here it said delivered. Run outside, can't find no pot set. Go down in my garage area, can't find no pot set. No, when I reach out to people and I say, okay, you're saying that this was delivered. I can't see this. I'm home. They're saying, oh, we're seeing that it was delivered and it was signed for. Signed by who, sir? Signed by who? Who? I'm here and I haven't seen anything. Reach out to TikTok. They're saying they're going to refund me. But hey, more on the pot. I didn't reach out to TikTok and then start ask me a kind of question before they do the refund. Send it after the people are going to refund it. Now, when I went back on this website now, on this particular shop, this is what I saw. The shop did close, the pot not there anymore, out of stock, everything like this. It was a fraudulent something. But anyway, I'm gonna get up my $13. So, alright. Anywho, guys, this is a 12 pieces hammered and black nonstick cookware set. And this is from Kitchen Academy. So I purchased this on the Prime Day because I got this. They had this crazy sale going on. And I think I got it for $99, if I'm not lying. But this is the first. This is so cute. Look at the hardware on this. This is so nice. I think it was black though. I thought it was black and brown. Maybe one black and brown. Why is it black and brown? It's supposed to be black and white. Why is it black and brown? Why is it black and brown? Guys, if you're interested in any of these items that you're seeing right now, they will be in my description box. What? Oh, the handles are brown. So this is the saucepan. So you see, this is the... Ooh, this thick platter. I love this. I know the handles were brown, though. I thought it was going to be that, but that's okay. Well-packaged sugar. This is one of the frying pans. They're supposed to come with two frying pans. One small one and one big one. This is the frying pan. One off. Guys, thick and it's deep. Look, it's so deep. It's nice. One reason why I wanted this pot set was because my kitchen mirror, I'm trying to do everything black in there. Like all my appliances are black and stainless steel and stuff like that. So that's why I thought, I realized this was gonna be brown. I wish it was like black or something like that, but it's not black because the pot itself is black and white, which is what I really loved about it. This is a saucepan cover. It's so heavy. And they're so deep. I love that. It's so deep and so heavy. and it feels sturdy. My answer on that, it feels sturdy because of four covers and it's supposed to be five parts. So that's the oven. Deep bad. Love it. Like a frying pan. So that was a big frying pan. It's a smaller one. This is a smaller one. See? Pretty. Oh man, I'm more packing it. One. Ooh. One nice big. Nice, got it big. And nice, deep and nice. It's the back of it. Sturdy. If you get one lick outside this, you know, wake up back. It's done for. It's no getting up. Because I don't know if you can see how thick this is. See that? It's so thick and wet right there. It's nice. I love it. And then it came with some utensils. A spatula and a spoon. That's my collection. Make sure we're not messing up. Six parts, four covers, six parts, four covers, and two utensils, 12 pieces. And so that wraps it up. That is it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please go ahead and hit that like button. Hit that share button and drop a comment below, guys. If you haven't already subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. Until later. Bye.
Come here, say when me feel for say. Say what you feel for say.